Fourth race on the gate, here they come. They're off and pacing, three of them fire out in a line. Cambeck, Jewel Sun, Trauma Unit, Blessed with Speed, Bruiser Scissor up into the mix now on the outside as she looks for a three-hole trip to the first turn. Then it's almost midnight, fourth at the inside, parked out from fifth is Grin's Little Flirt. Six towards the rail as they drive to the quarter, Shady's M3. Then it's back to Phoenix Sealster racing along seventh, YS Gold Star from an eighth, Silky Bridges from a ninth position by the quarter in 26-3. And into the backstretch they go. Jonathan Drury rolling, Trauma Unit here up front. She leads it by almost a pair of lengths. Second at the inside for Cambeck Jewel Sun. A stalking third is Bruiser Sister. Two lengths back inside from in fourth to almost midnight. They're 3/8 in the books. Gapping out a bit at the inside there from in fifth. Gap by at least four lengths. That's Grin's Little Flirt. In behind her from in sixth is Shady's M3. Christophru sends her to the outside. Phoenix Sealster waits for her to get rolling from the backfield now. She's put on hold by Scott Searle. She's in a tough spot through a 55-second first half. Shooting through at the rail now comes Silky Bridges and YS Gold Star, the back of the bus. They round the far turn. Trauma Unit continues to lay down the speed. She's got 3/8 to go. Drury shows her the whip here. He wants more speed on the way to 3/4 from her. Pocket sitting second as they pace the turn as Cambeck Jewel Sun launched to the outside. Bruiser Sister from in third, but not advancing there. The inside trip fourth, almost midnight. Moving up on a helmet from in fifth now. Grin's Little Flirt, then six. Locked up at the rail is almost midnight. 3/4 in 1:23-3. Trauma Unit spins into the stretch. She'll need a quarter mile of toughness. Still there at the inside, Trauma Unit up off cover comes Grin's Little Flirt closing on the far outside. Grin's Little Flirt is pacing up now, coming after Trauma Unit. And it's Grin's Little Flirt on the outside, coloring Trauma Unit here in the final eighth of the mile. Grin's Little Flirt all the way from the outside of the starting gate to win. Trauma Unit was second, finishing third was Bruiser Sister. Late closing, YS Gold Star up for fourth in 1:52-3. Here's the winner of tonight's fourth race. First OSS Grassroots Division on the program, and it goes to number 10, Grin's Little Flirt. Three-year-old Grin from Ear to Ear Filly out of the Cam's Card Shark Mare Pacific Hurricane. This one owned by Tony Bassett.